Ladies and gentlemen, we're not going to win very many elections if people don't think we care about them. If the average American doesn't think that we have an agenda and a message for them,